Hey guys, it's Lauren here. I'm so excited to announce Cycle 2 of Spellbound Dolls, so if you're interested in entering, please keep watching. So the first thing I just want to say, if you got first or second place in Cycle 1, I'm just going to ask that you don't enter again until Cycle 3, but I do want to give a big shout out to AG Adventures, who got first, and Super Freya GAILIN Productions, who got second. Channels will be both linked in the description. So, if you got 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, or maybe 7th, I don't know how many people were in, you are free to enter for Cycle 2. So, moving on to, like, the other rules, please use a 18-inch doll. It can be American Girl, Auditions, Journey Girls, whatever kind of 18-inch doll brand that you guys have is fine. And if your doll is, like, slightly shorter than 18 inches, just let me know and we can figure out. It will be fine. It's totally okay. Yeah. And also, if you make it, please use the same doll throughout the whole time period that you're in the competition. So basically, to submit, just submit a normal photo of your doll. So basically, a couple things that I look for in photos are clarity, so basically good camera quality, just the clearness of the photo. I also make it visually interesting and creative, but don't make it like too like busy either with a bunch of different stuff in there. Just make it a very like nice like beginning picture of your doll. So you guys can email me with your picture at laurenespinag@gmail.com, or if you're not allowed to email, or if you don't have an email, just put in a YouTube video, upload it to YouTube, and give me the link or let me know that you have posted it. And if you are emailing me, please put your doll's name in the email. That is very important so I know what your doll's name is. Or if you're uploading it to YouTube, put your doll's name in the description. So the due date for your picture is April 9th. So that's in a couple weeks, I think, and it'll probably be up that next Saturday or Wednesday. I don't know what day that like falls on, like closest to my posting schedule. But yeah, and also I guess the final rule is be nice to everyone. If you don't get in, please don't come after me or the contestants, and just be nice. And if you get eliminated, don't like, you know, make a really big deal out of it. And of course I hate eliminating people so much, but I don't want anyone to come after me, or definitely not any of the other contestants. So just be nice, guys, which I'm sure you guys won't have any problem with that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little announcement video. Again, the email is laurenespinag@gmail.com, and it will also be in the description. So I hope you guys are able to enter, and I'm so excited to see your entries, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.